Students, good morning. Welcome to second semester. Second semester subjects are English, your first language, second language, which you preferred, and one internal paper, that is university will conduct the examination, or either in college, they will conduct the examination. That is called AECC. AECC 1 is our environmental studies. And AECC 2 is we are opting basic computer skills. As usual, financial accounting 1 we studied for second semester, financial accounting 2. In the place of business organizations and management, business law. In the place of financial fundamentals of information technology, programming with C and C++. These are the papers. These first column I mentioned about the credits which you will get. English 4 credits, second language 4 credits, basic computer skills 2 credits, or 3 core papers are there. Each one is having 5 credits, 15, 17, 25 credits. Okay, English, second language, and financial accounting, business law, 3 hours examination. Maybe change for corona batch, maybe 2 hours. We are not sure about that one. That is said before the examination, we will know about the university. University was given 3 hours exam for 80 marks. 80 U is there, na? University will conduct the examination for 80 marks. College will conduct for 20 marks. 20 marks consist of 15, 2 internals, one internal each, 5 is assignment. You are all are having the idea about internal examinations and assignments also. Okay. In programming with C++, 5 credits, 50 marks, 50 marks were conducted. For 50 marks, university will conduct the examination for 1.5 hours. 35 marks are for practical, 15 marks are for internal. There is no assignment for computer paper programming with C, C++ as well as computer skills. You may be cleared about the titles of the papers which you are going to study in second semester. English, second language as usual. In the place of environmental studies, basic computer skills, financial accounting 2, business law, programming with C and C++. Examination pattern also you will know. Okay, students. So this semester, earlier we studied financial accounting 1. We are so hurry to complete the syllabus. And we will again revise the syllabus and important questions before the examination, which the university going to conduct in coming days. Once it was announced, we stop second semester and we will revise the first semester financial accounting. Don't worry, don't bother. Okay. Now coming to the syllabus of second semester is very easy. Bills of exchange, consignment, accounts, joint venture accounts, accounting for incomplete records, accounting for incomplete records, and accounting for non-profit organization. When you look at this FA2, 3 units already you studied at intermediate, consignment accounts, accounting and from incomplete records, that is single entry, and non-trading concerns are non-profit organizations, that is intermediate commerce 2. Second year you studied this. Yes. Okay. So only 2 units which may be new to you, those are bills of exchange as well as joint venture. Okay. So nothing is difficult. Only the thing is we have to concentrate. Once we concentrate, we learn. Once we learn, it will become easy. Once it will become easy, then a lot of burden was removed from our at sailing, this subject will become very easy. This subject will become very easy. Only the problem is your concentration. Even when you observe yourself in the class journey of 10 years or 11, 12 years and 12 and a half years, from first class to first semester, observe a class consists of 30 minutes. How much time you concentrated on, concentrated your mind on the topic which the teacher is going to explain? How much percentage of concentration you are putting or trying to receive the lecture which is delivering that? Okay? Well, many students, not only you, many students, they are failed to concentrate in that. Later they felt a difficulty about the subjects. Later they will come to conclusion, this is very hard. BCom computers is very hard. They will realize, why don't I join BCom general? That may be very easy, people are telling like that. So once the course is completed, if you realize, nothing will happen. Okay? Rocket science is a subject and polytechnic is a subject, study and subject, as well as for BCom computers is also a subject. Any subjects, just we have to put a concentration to learn that one. I hope throughout the second semester, all the videos, you will put some, listen these videos with a little bit concentration. I am not asking you to put 100% concentration, but try to concentrate on the topic which I am explaining in this video. Once it is completed, okay, you have a chance to revise backward, getting backward and again listening that concept. That is one advantage in this. In class, it is not possible, but in this video lecture, it is possible. Try to put concentration on the video, how I am explaining. Try to understand. Refer the books which is available in the market. Buy that book. Refer the book information with the information I am explaining. Compare, understand, keep in your mind and flourish a good intelligent student. Okay? Okay, students, we will enter into the first unit, that is bills of exchange. Okay, bills of exchange are the type of checks, papers, which were written for security purpose in between buyer and seller. I sold goods to X and I have a doubt whether X may give back money or not. So, and without, if I am very restricted to sell the goods on cash basis, then many people may not come. If I offer to sell the goods on credit basis, many people will come. And my goods will sold in large scale. What I have to do, I will sell the goods on credit basis and I ask them to sign on a paper that is called bill of exchange. And after the credit period is over, either 30 days, 15 days, 2 months, 1 month, then I will collect the money through this bills of exchange. So as per the Negotiable Instrument Act, a bill of exchange is a paper or a draft or a document which is an agreement to pay money later or after stipulated period of time buyer to the seller. These books we are calling them as a drawer and dry. So that is bills of exchange. Okay. It is an instrument between buyer and seller to exchange of money. exchange of money. So in this, we will try to record the transactions in between buyer and seller. Students, that is bills of exchange. Now coming to the consignment account. To the consignment account. A separate type of sales, that is. Usual sales, we know very well. We will go to Big C and buy the mobile. We will pay the cash. That is cash sales. We are doing business in Begum Bazaar. We get goods from Mumbai and we sold goods and we will pay the money later. That is credit sale. Now look at the Bata company. We open a store in Abbott. That is franchise of Bata. So Bata company will send the goods to our store and we have to sell the goods on behalf of Bata company. That is called consignment. Everything is in the control of Bata and we are either agents or the consignees. Okay? So any bill which is generated in store, company store, or MRP of the product, whatever it may be, it is according to the rules and regulations of Bata. So the manufacturer of a particular goods, that is Bata shoes and chappals, appoint some agents throughout the world. Appoint the agents throughout the world or throughout India, and he will directly sell the goods to his agents or franchise centers and make them sold the goods on behalf of him according to the terms and conditions. He will pay commission to them and by bearing all the expenses of outlet, rent as well, everything he will bear and he will pay the commission. So the relation between the two parties, seller and buyer, sender and receiver of the goods is called as a consigner and consignee. In this chapter also, we have to record the transactions between consigner and consignee, like buyer and seller in first chapter. Okay? So that is consignment accounts. Next accounts are joint venture accounts. Joint venture is a business. Joint means combined. Either two or three people combinedly doing business, that is called as the joint. This is a short term partnership. You people know about our college building. It was started 2 years back or 1 year back. Okay. So the contract, college management was given a contract to two or three people of you. You will invest the money, you will complete the building 3 years. After final settlement and your investment and the bill amount, there is some difference will be there. It is called as a profit that you will share according to your agreement or according to your investment. Okay? You know that Deepavali crackers are there. Very short term investment. You and two of your friends invest the money, sell all stock before 2 days of Deepavali and after two days of Deepavali. And the amount invested and money received, sales amount, difference amount is the profit. We will exchange according to the either capital invested or the agreement between two people. So that is joint venture account. Okay. So in this chapter also, we record journal entries or that their transactions in all the partners. The partners in partnership are called as co-insurers in this joint venture. In partnership accounts, we are calling them as a partners. In this joint venture accounts, we are calling them as a co-venturers. Okay. So that is joint venture account. Next, fourth unit is accounts from incomplete records. Complete records. First unit we studied complete records. Double entry system. For every debit there is a corresponding credit is there. That is double entry system. But in this incomplete records, we just find out the profit from the difference between capital at the end and capital at the beginning. So you are already did this one. At your intermediate level, and you find profit, but in this degree there is a conversion method. Is a single entry is converted into double entry system. In the single entry system, we want to prepare any profit and loss. We prepare a statement of FI to find the profit. That is unit 4. Then coming to the unit 5, accounts of non-profit organization. Okay, that is profit organizations will find profit by preparing trading profit and loss account. Non-profit organizations are the service organizations, hospitals, okay, and charitable trusts and schools, colleges. These are called as non-profitable organizations. Non-governmental organization. So their main motto is service. So they prepare receipts and payments account, that is cash account. They prepare income and expenditure account as well as a balance sheet. In trading organizations, we prepare trading account, profit and loss account, and balance sheet. In non-trading organizations, we prepare receipts and payment account, income and expenditure account, and balance sheet. This is a overview of our syllabus. Okay, students. Next video onwards in topic, according to the topic, we will understand. So, there are 6 papers are there. One is English with 4 credits, 3 hours examination for 80 marks, 20 internals, those are 15. Internal marks, 5 is assignment. 2 internals are conducted. Average is taken by the university. Okay, for 15 marks. Second language, 4 credits. 3 hours examination for university. University will conduct 80 marks for 3 hours exam. 3 hours. 20 marks is for internal. 15 is internal examination. 5 is a. There is one ACC, that is like our environmental studies. This semester we are offering basic computer skills paper for 2 credits, 40 marks and 10 marks. 40 marks paper will be conducted for 1.5 hour. The 10 internals are there. There is no assignment for this. Our very important paper, that is financial accounting 2, is for 5 credits, 80 marks, examination conducted by Usmani University for 3 hours. 20 marks consist of 5 marks assignment, 15 marks, 2 internals, total will be 20 marks. Business law, very important paper, that is 80 marks are conducted by 80 marks is conducted by university for 3 hours and 20 marks are 5 assignments, 2 15 marks internal, average of 15 plus 5 is 20. And computer paper, because we are computer application students, computer paper is programming with C and C++, that is also for 5 marks. So this paper pattern will be quite different. This paper is divided 50 marks university examination, 35 marks for practical, you have to prepare a record also, like your FIT record. Okay, so 35 marks practical and 15 marks is internal. There is no assignment. 50 marks paper is conducted by Usman University in 1.5 hour time. The students, so we had, now we are, our videos are related to financial accounting too. In financial accounting too, 5 units are there. Unit 1 is the bills of exchange. Unit 2, consignment accounts, which you all already learned at intermediate level. Unit 3 is joint venture accounts. And unit 4, accounts from incomplete records, that is single entry, which you studied at intermediate. And unit 4-5 is account for non-trading and non-profit arc. Okay, students, next video onwards, we will move to particular unit 1, that is bills of exchange. Okay, bye students, bye, take care.